Alia, my question.
Okay, one second. నేను ఒక ఆలియాని ఒక క్వశ్చన్ అడుగుతాను. ఆలియా, యూ హ్యావ్ టు బి అబ్సల్యూట్లీ ట్రూత్ఫుల్. ఓకే, ఆల్ త్రూ అవుట్ ద షూటింగ్ తారక్ అండ్ చరణ్ వర్ కంటిన్యూస్లీ టాకింగ్ టు ఈచ్ అదర్ ఇన్ తెలుగు. నో యువర్ మీకు డైలాగ్ ఇవ్వలేదు, మీరు ఆగండి. ఓకే, నా డైలాగ్ ఇప్పుడు. దే వర్ కంటిన్యూస్లీ టాకింగ్ టు ఈచ్ అదర్, కంటిన్యూస్లీ క్రాకింగ్ జోక్స్, లాఫింగ్, స్మైలింగ్, వింకింగ్ ఎట్ ఈచ్ అదర్. దిస్ హ్యాస్ దిస్ హ్యాపెండ్ ఆర్ నాట్?
Yes.
Yeah? So you... Meek dialogue evaledu. So you have to truthfully tell me what you felt. And it went on for hours. Not once or twice. Huh? It went on for hours. And
so, I'll share an anecdote. The first day of shoot, I was working with Tarak. So Tarak was saying, listen, don't mind. I have not worked with a heroine in a really long time. Because I have been working with Charan. So... So I may be a little bit. So I was saying, no, it's fine, don't worry. I've forgotten what it is he's saying to work with a heroine. Then I worked with Charan, who was complete opposite, was very quiet, very, you know, not even like, didn't talk much also on the first day of shoot. A very big scene for him at that day, I remember.
Feeling then shy. Feeling shy looking at
you. Feeling shy? Nice.
So beautiful.
yeah, sure. Then I worked with both of them together. So separately, they're totally different. Together, they are only pulling each other's leg, teasing each other. Tarak is constantly pulling Charan's leg. He's saying something, Jakarna, something. And then Charan is saying, no, and all.
We were not pulling our leg. We were just talking.
Not my leg, his leg.
No, his leg, yeah.
Then he was saying, don't do. Then you were saying, no. And then I realized their bond is so special. They were not interested that I was there. They only wanted to talk to each other. Then finally, when we shot that song, I said, I'm not understanding anything. Can you please translate? Then Charan started translating for me. You were still not translating.
I did.
Now, but you're making up for it.